down just in a circle.
Oh. Clockwise. Like countdown. Okay.
Oh, shocky. This. This is fine.
And in a multiplayer game, the first player draws. Instead of like in standard, if it's just 1v1, the first player or the first turn doesn't draw.
Okay, cool. I ain't scared.
I'll keep.
Are you keeping? Are you keeping?
I guess so.
Alright. Oh, I got to draw for turn. It doesn't change my thing. Pay one, I'm going to play this Amulet of Vigor. Whenever a permanent enters the battlefield, taps under my, and under my control, untap it.
I know what that is.
That's turn.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, I have that screenshotted on my phone. It's a card I'm going to buy.
Of course.
I'll pass turn.
I got some stuff in this deck that seems okay. So I'm going to play this Blighted Woodland. I'm going to pay a green and a colorless and play Rampant Growth. I'm going to search my library for a basic land card, put on the battlefield tap, and shuffle my library with Amulet Vigor. It's going to come in untapped. I'll pass turn. So what should I get with this two?
Really?
While it's her turn, I'm going to cast Worldly Tutor. I'm going to search my library for a creature card, put it on the top of my, or shuffle my library and then put it on top. I'm going to reveal it as well, just so you guys make sure it's a creature. Keep a two lander?
Huh?
Did you keep a two one lander?
Yep.
Okay.
Really greedy hand.
Yeah.
Hmm?
A greedy hand.
Yeah.
Such a good cards but can't play.
Yeah. Exactly. That's exactly what this is. These are like
I do it all the time. And sometimes it works out for me.
I get this Nissa Vastwood Seer, I think.
Okay, so I'll just get rid of this one.
Yeah, you could hand up some of those cards in turn or play them on me.
What?
Some of those.
I literally can't. I literally cannot target you with any of these.
It's your go.
Alright, give me one second, I have to shuffle. Cuts.
Is that the card that you're revealing, the Nissa?
Yeah, the Nissa Bastard Seer is going to go on top of my library. Tap, and I'm going to draw for turn. I'll play this Crystal Vein. I'm going to pay 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sack and Crystal Vein to make 2 colors of mana.
So when you put it on top, are you supposed to put it face up revealed?
No, I put it face down, but I'm just... It doesn't matter. I was going to draw it.
I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm sacking here, making 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna cast a Tanya. When it enters the battlefield, I'm gonna return target land from my graveyard to the battlefield. And whatever land I control is put into a graveyard from the battlefield, I create a 5/3 elemental green tree creature token. And I'll pass turn.
I trust what you're saying, but I hear none of it.
Oh, okay. So what this guy does, when she enters the battlefield, I get a return a land card from my graveyard to the battlefield, and I use this to cast her, so it went to the battlefield or graveyard.
And then you just put it back.
Yes, using her ability.
Okay.
And then if I sack this, I can make copies of her, only she doesn't, they don't get the effects. It's just a, it's this guy.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you Armageddon and kill all my lands, I get that many of these skins. If she's on the field.
That's so funny that you say that.
I'm gonna play a swamp. Yeah.
Strange feeling.
I knew you had it.
That's why you kept the hand, huh?
Reveal him. Went on the battlefield top. And
yeah. I was like, I mean, if I get it.
Yeah, it's just no one's gonna be, now no one's gonna be targeting you because you only have one land. They're probably gonna be targeting me because I'm.
Yeah.
Kinda.
Second turn, it's like boom, 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 boom.
Yeah. No, this is turn three, I think.
Your next one will be three.
Huh? No, this is turn three.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because I started. Because it went around, then one more time. So that's cool. Turn three to Tanya.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I never thought I'd do that.
Yeah. Should probably call hands, but
I mean.
I should.
Cuts.
Oh, maybe that.
Copy of this.
Are you gonna return Boros? Skillgate? Because it enters as, it's entering as a copy of it. So it's going to have the ETB trigger as well. It's going to have the EC, or the enter the battlefield trigger. Yeah. I play a different land. That's cool. I didn't know that. Did that deck come with this? Oh, wow.
That's a
Fetid Pool.
I haven't seen one of those on there.
Wait, no, Fetid Heath. Fetid Pool, I think, is the other one. Oh no, it's the blue black. No, blue black. Yeah, blue black. No, Fetid Pool is the freaking cycling land. What am I talking about?
I'm cursing a lot!
I actually didn't hear any of that. I was just kind of looking at you like, can you tell I'm nervous?
It's like The Office.
Yeah, it's really just that. It's like, oh god. And people are going to see this and it's going to be viewed.
I mean, they're going to know who you are.
Or will they?
I don't know. If they do, then I mean.
Running credits.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that movie?
Kathleen Dune, you have two damage.
You've never seen the movie
Superstar? Each opponent sacrifices a creature with the greatest power around the creature.
It's so funny.
I don't like that. I'm gonna sack Crystal Vein for two colorless mana, make a dude, and sack the dude. I'm gonna sack Crystal Vein for two colorless mana, and make a dude using Titania's effect. I'm gonna sack the dude to the Crackling Doom.
And so we all take two damage, right?
Yeah.
See, isn't he just so clever?
Take two damage.
See, I don't like that. You're not off to like. You're not really good at making friends, huh?
I guess not. I mean, everybody hates me here. I just come in because.
No, I'm just playing. I'm a sore loser.
I mean, you haven't lost yet. There's always time.
You hit me for two damage, and I'm like, oh, so that's how it is.
I didn't hit you for two. He hit you for two.
You hit me for two.
Yeah, we're cracking
him. He hit everybody.
Well, that's much worse for him. I mean, he has to leap with me, so. Where's my turn at? Is it right now? Oh, hey. See, that's my bad.
I didn't want to use that card. I had to.
I mean, you didn't have to.
Look at that too.
I damn sure didn't want to discard it.
Oh yeah, you do have the. I was about to say, do you have the mana? You have the mana.
Yes.
Yeah, because the Fetid Pool filters. Yeah. Fetid Heath. Goddamn. Crackin' is a real good card. I played in standard. It's definitely killed me a couple times, too.
I didn't want to use it. I wanted to wait.
Oh, hey, a Signet.
I can't use it yet, but when I do, y'all know he's coming out.
If you hit another land, yeah. Because Kali costs four. That, yeah,
one,
you use,
two.
You use one to filter for the two.
What do you mean?
Okay, so
you
have
to pay
to,
one.
Yeah, you have to pay
one. The tab to get to.
Do you
so
understand?
You need another land.
The point is, the storm's coming.
Okay. Alright, my turn.
Y'all trying to rain on my parade.
I'll tell you how to. Okay, never mind. My turn.
Yeah.
Cost me.
Yeah.
Just making sure. I'm sorry. We'll play this Nissa Basswood Seer. When it enters the battlefield, I may search my library for a basic forest card, reveal it, put it into my hand, then shuffle my library, and then whenever it lands, the battlefield.
Like you're crackling beans.
What? Crackling? What?
Was it crackling beans?
Oh, no. Oh, what I did, that's Crystal Bang. Mm. And I will play this land for turn. Who do I hit first?
Yeah.
Give him D6. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Because you tried to kill my dude.
No, that's cool.
He was going to roll that, and then he just decided. He was like, you know what?
No, I was going to hit him like before I even decided to roll. Mm-hmm. So
then what was the point in bringing the die out?
That's funny.
Oh my god.
It's funny to me.
I was like, I got really confused. I was like, did you roll it in your hand and it
and then just look at it and put it down or
yeah, pretty much
what went on there?
Because I tried to do it like and like be like sly about it, but I couldn't. Oh yeah, you took 5 commander as well.
Hmm?
This is my, you take 5 commander damage as well. Because you have to track the commander damage and the regular damage because you can die from 21 points of commander damage.
How much damage did your commander get?
I only took 5 damage, right?
Yeah. So once you hit 21 of command from this specific commander, you die.
Okay.
So say if you only take 2 from her, you need 19 more besides this. Because this is a different commander. Say if he hits you 3 times with Ur Dragon, you lose. But if he hits you twice, you win. You're fine. You don't win. If he hits you twice and you win, okay. Yeah. Passive to turn in. I need something.
Slowly getting more.
Frontier Siege, choosing dragon. Whenever a dragon with flying enters the battlefield under my control, I can have it fight target creature. And I'll pass it.
That's pretty good.
It is.
You guys want to cut?
Never seen a dragon that doesn't fly.
I mean, they're called Drake. No, Drake's fly. Serpents.
Oh, he don't drown.
Snakes. Snakes technically don't fly.
If he's not in my deck, he doesn't count.
No, I'm saying.
Can I get a Red Bull and then pay you for it in a second when we're like, awesome?
Ooh, that's
it. It's called a tab. Yeah, just tell him to put it on your tab.
See, he has your colors and enough to cast your commander.
Cat, two black, two.
Man, you're just a reminder.
I like your commander.
Oh, what?
I like.
As you move across the cast new blood, tap an untapped vampire you control.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that. I
don't even know what the rest of the spell did. I just saw additional costs and I saw no additional cost for cast.
Oh, wow.
Well, what does it do?
Oh my gosh, Rick and Morty!
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't have. Saw something very scary.
I was like,
I didn't want to look, but I accidentally looked and I saw one thing.
I can't, I'm so far away from casting it though.
Yeah.
I'm 6 turns away.
From what I can see. There's nothing saying you can't.
Yeah, no, I'm
play additional lands or double your lands.
You don't know that.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Playing
there's
green.
Nothing saying you can't do that.
I can't. There's literally no way. I'm playing green. I don't know what you're talking about. I can't ramp in this deck. That's the only ramp card in all of green, besides this one, too.
Faster.
I can hear it and feel it, the sarcasm.
Yeah.
First of all, how about those apples?
Okay.
I want an apple.
Buddy.
pizza. That sounds really good.
All right, let's do it. I'll put in 10.
Okay, let's go to Little Caesars.
All right.
Let's go get two pizzas right now. I got, I'll give you a card for one of the pizzas. Because I'm broke. All right,
so here's the next stipulation for our next grand.
It'd be awesome if he did that thing like he did last time where he was like, oh, I'll stay here as long as everybody's here.
Is he not staying?
Because I want to finish this. I don't know if he is or not.
He probably will.
Yeah, you never know.
Because I want to finish this.
You got a billion Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay. Players over there. And
I don't know which I want to do.
Whoa.
First.
That's a beautiful card. Is that also in the Scarab God deck?
That's not standard.
It's not in there?
It's not standard.
Oh, it's not?
No, it rotated out.
After I use this once, it dies, right?
No.
No?
No, it stays on the battlefield.
It's consistent. Okay. So, tap one. Tap this.
Make it a black and a white.
Yeah, for a black and white. You already know it. And then...
You're going to tap the red into colorless and play Kalia?
Hold on. We'll see.
Okay.
Jump way ahead of yourself. Before I do all that, actually, I'm going to use those two and these, and I'm going to exile them.
Okay, I'm going to return it, or I'm going to put it back in my place. Okay, so you got two more now.
Yeah.
You want to borrow dice?
Because this is what I always forget, but I always remember how much it costs.
Okay. Pass turn. Well, I had to get that out of the way since you basically told me, you know.
What?
Okay. You get a 2/2 vampire from that.
What
oh, no, it's exile. Never mind. It's not kill. Tap. Draw. Am I worried about anything on the board?
No.
A little bit. I mean... I'm gonna pass this turn. Because I can't do anything now. I can't attack, nothing.
Another forest.
Next round's gonna be even better.
Really like that Orzhov signet, huh?
We just had the discussion about why my cards were double sleeved and then something over there got spilled. Case in point.
Call again the Storm Spirit.
What are you fighting?
Yeah, that's what I trigger.
This is just a 2/2 that flips. Now when I have a seventh land. That whenever opponent's creature dies, he makes a 2/2 zombie, and he can pay to sack a vampire or a zombie, give it 2+1+1 counters. And it's a 3/4 with lifelink.
I'll have him fuck that. So a dead dog.
Oh no, you were running.
I will pass turn.
Do they make foil work?
Ladies and gentlemen,
have a good one.
Thank you for spending the evening with us.
Thank you.
Have a great week.
Oh.
We've got like 4 phone calls asking for open the bar. That's a Friday.
So who wants to party, bro?
I'm a non-practicing Catholic, so. Like all other Catholics? Question.
On your end step, I'm going to kill that Orzhov signet.
You're killing that?
Yeah. Star target artifact or enchantment, it has to put second. So you can't, as long as this spell is on the stack, you can't respond to it.
Okay.
it's on the end of his turn. Sorry, you killed my Titania. I have to pay back. I have to pay my respects back.
Did I draw yet?
No, that was on the end of his turn. Now you untap. Upkeep draw.
You're first.
Okay.
I'm glad to hear it.
She said, "You're first." Well, I'm probably gonna die soon.
Possibly.
Yeah, I probably should have killed your Frontier Siege, because that's you're going to be killing creatures and stuff.
Yeah, let's see if I can play another dragon.
Which you have, like, four in your hand.
Yeah, and all of them cost double something I don't have. Yeah.
That's not how Kali works.
What do you mean?
When she attacks.
When she attacks, you have to take...
Well, you'll get ready for it.
Alright, cool.
How about that?
Dang, she was trying to kill you this turn.
I know, right? She's trying to bring that blade with
you.
No,
they don't have haste. It would have been next turn.
No, when she attacks, she brings in an angel, demon, or dragon, tapped and attacking. The same player. Or no, it can... Let's see how she reads. Oh, attacked and attacking that opponent. So whoever you attack with this, you attack with the thing you put out with it.
Awesome. So
I'm not gonna die here.
Pass
soon.
Turn.
Okay. Yeah. Tap.
Are you over here snooping at my hand? Is there a reason you grunted?
No.
You didn't snoop.
I'm gonna pay.
Not
I'm gonna pay three and play Nissa's Pilgrimage. I'm gonna search my library for up to two basic forest cards. Reveal those cards, put one in my hand and one on the battlefield tapped. Which is going to come in untapped. And then since I have two or more instants or sorceries in my graveyard, I'm going to get three basic forests, put two into my hand, one on the battlefield. And I'm going to play my land for turn, since I haven't yet. So these two, and then this one goes in my hand. And I'm going to pay three and play this Tireless Tracker. Whenever land enters the battlefield under my control, I investigate. Whenever I investigate, I make a clue token that I can pay two, sack it, and I draw a card. And whenever I sack a clue, Tyler's Tracker gives a plus one counter on it. I'll pass turn.
Alright. I almost asked you to repeat what you said because I wasn't listening. Alright, almost.
Almost.
If
it dies beforehand, I don't think the other things are gonna matter. I feel like I'm still gonna die either way though.
Each player may play an additional land on each of his or her turn. At the beginning of each player's upkeep, if that player has no cards in hand, they may draw a card. I'm going to combat. Pulling the air at you.
Why not her? The one with the Kalia out.
You're doing the most.
No, I'm not. I literally ramped and then played a creature.
Why are you trying to get him to go against me?
Because you have a Kalia.
All right, I'll roll the dice.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay.
Dang.
I take four.
Ouch, pulled your own joke.
That
wasn't funny that time, was it?
It's still funny. It's still pretty funny. Who hit me for what? Oh, yeah, two damage.
Yeah, he hit you for two. We'll hit us all for two.
So I'm at 34.
Hits everybody for two?
No.
No,
just me.
Just what he did a long time ago. And I'll pass turn.
I don't think I can do enough to get out of this.
Oh, yeah, did you? You took part, right?
I played two lands.
Oh, no. Now it's your
turn. I played two lands?
Yeah, you played two lands for turn now.
Copy. Yeah, it feels bad. Wish I could have done that.
It comes in. Your super comes in tapped.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. Oh, does it not?
Yeah, the copy does.
Yeah. Oh, I need all these.
This does.
Yeah, that doesn't come in tapped, but the super does.
It's all good. I like it.
I can't remember if it's pronounced Visuva or Yesuva.
Additional call, a tap,
okay.
I'm going to take control.
Oh, wow.
And it becomes a vampire, so it gets a 1-1 counter.
Oh, wait, you get it permanently?
Huh?
You get it permanently?
Game's over.
It's not permanent, is it? Is it permanent?
Permanent. That's crazy, bro.
Like that?
It's still tap, though.
Hmm?
It is still tap, though.
That's a 1-1.
Well, dang.
Can I borrow one of those?
Yeah.
That's gross. Why don't you run Kali in here? You can run Kali because it puts out dragons.
Yeah, you can. You should.
That'd probably be a good idea.
Pretty good.
Tap.
I tried.
Pretty good. Now
pretty
I'm
good.
Going to double tap and equipped.
Oh. Is it? Wait, how much does it cost to play it and equip?
Huh?
How much does it cost to play and equip it?
One.
I actually
one.
Really don't like having a drink right
so
here.
A total of two.
Oh, God.
So
okay.
Okay,
it,
whenever a creature dies, put a 1-1 counter
that.
On equipped a creature.
Yeah.
If equipped a creature is
well,
a vampire, which.
Well,
he is
I mean,
vampire.
It's going to hit here. It's not going to hit
two,
the actual
one
electronic
counters
pieces.
Instead.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I'm weird about going snare electronics.
Yeah, if it hits.
I know how much my electronics cost.
Yeah, the. Yeah.
Are you done?
Okay, Akali is about to hit me real hard, real quick. There's nothing I can do about it right now.
It's like Akali can hit anybody.
Yeah.
So
she's gonna hit me
because
I took her, because I got her horse.
What I'm gonna do is if anybody has an objection to it, they might as well speak now.
Armageddon.
Yeah, I have an
well, objective.
I mean, I'm
fine. I meant with a card.
Oh,
I'm fine with it.
I just did it with words.
I'm okay with this.
So, bye-bye.
Okay.
All your lands.
The thing is, he's got the advantage at this point. You will kind of have an advantage, but he has the advantage.
Well, yeah, but I gotta do something.
Yeah.
Well, you're the Armageddon.
Because that goes to his graveyard. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah.
So,
I'm,
what's the chance he's gonna get anything else out?
It's a big chance.
Not with all that land he pulled from the start. It doesn't even matter. He pulled all that from the start.
Yeah.
You don't get those back.
Yeah.
I should. Neither do you.
I mean, yeah. I can get mine back.
Yeah. So.
Oh.
Into who?
We all know I'm probably
yeah, I was
gonna
like,
hit
we all
you.
Know the answer.
Okay, I'm trying to make sure. Six. I go to 27. With the however, can I see another d20? Because I need to track commander damage.
And I am.
Okay. Tap.
Did I put my artifact in there? That doesn't count, does it?
I'm gonna let them do
I put
battle.
This in there. Or no, you
yeah,
killed
kill
this.
I'm
okay.
That's why you attacked me.
Yeah, that
because
is why I attacked you.
I can't let your men get to
you. I knew there was a reason.
I'm gonna make a
call. I have nothing.
I gotta get you away before you get.
Well, we need to deal with her, because she's gonna be putting out dragons that she's not gonna be casting.
I don't mind if she beats you.
Never mind then. pass turn. Or no? Yeah, pass turn. I'm not gonna do anything.
Hey!
I literally.
Is that in your graveyard?
Because
it probably should be.
No,
or is that
I
your
just
one you
this.
Okay.
Yeah, I kept the land in my hand cut from Mrs. Pilgrimage. That's why I didn't. That's why I was trying to figure out why you Armageddon. No, man. Because as long as I have one land, I can.
But you have one land now.
Yeah.
Not like five.
That comes
yeah.
in tapped.
It literally says minutes.
Because of that, I'll play. No, yeah, let's go with this one.
Yep.
I wish I had land like that.
Do you pass?
Mm.
Please do. Mm.
You should attack.
Hit me, bitch.
See, she's telling him to.
The disrespect.
How big is your vampire?
He makes me mad all the time.
Two.
This is like part of just our relationship.
Hit you for two.
That really wasn't mean. That's just how we are.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
You should hear him when I beat him. It's like, there had to be some mistake. There's no way. And he gets pissed. He's like, good guy.
Me too.
I think we gotta leave.
Oh.
In like 2 minutes.
I mean, this game's pretty much almost over. You guys have. Yeah, it's gonna end up with you two fighting each other. Cause
that doesn't mean we're quitting. So what are we doing?
She's putting you out.
Yeah, she's
what
gonna kill.
What are we doing? Is it my turn? I don't take submission. Don't be like that. Don't be a bitch.
Oh damn.
All right.
What's
so
your language? Yeah,
I mean, there's
fast
no
turn.
There's no kids except for Devin.
We got this, man. It'll be fine.
Okay,
I know. I was like,
fuck with you.
It'll be fine.
He said,
come on, people, start killing some creatures and leave him alive.
Leave him alive. Do this a specific way.
Well, actually, kill the dragon. Drop on him back.
I'm going to try and. I'm probably
I'm pretty
dead.
Sure he goes to my grave.
I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Do you have another creature to. Do you have a demon or a angel?
Oh, I wish. I'd be hitting you for more.
Okay, cool. I take 5-6 more.
Yeah.
21 with. 4 Kalia damage. Okay. Anything else? Alright. I think, I'm pretty much dead. Pass turn.
Why are you not playing? That's the fun of this.
Because you Armageddon. I can't play anything in my hand.
Oh, dang, I forgot.
Yeah, that's this is why you're gonna win, because you Armageddon.
Like, I love this guy.
So,
yeah.
I had your same feeling like 2 turns ago. But I made a comeback. It'll be okay.
You need 3 to make 1. Yeah, you have the game now. You, as long as you keep just, you're either going to keep drawing lands or draw.
Honestly, I really wanted to lose my first game to see where I went wrong. Because now I don't really know a better strategy. You know what I mean?
No, that's literally like, there's you. That's one of your strategies.
4, 5,
you
6,
bring Kalia, destroy all the lands.
6.
That's
I don't
your
have
whole
one.
Strategy. And then you just start, you keep your hand full of just like
dragons and angels and demons.
Yeah, because if.
I think you got a little lucky.
If you destroy if you destroy our lands, we can't respond to things.
7.
You could probably take some of my stuff out if you'd attack me.
Yeah.
24.
Fast turn.
Who you think's gonna die first? Me or you?
Me. Definitely me. I am 3 health below you, but he's hitting you for
7.
She's hitting me for 6.
If I get one more, if I get a white land,
dang. None of those. I'm not liking this. I guess I'll hit you for another 6. It's gonna be slow death.
Just a slow death. Okay.
Yeah, I'm dying before you.
15 with 2 more commander.
Hey, I was so not trying to be conceited, but then you were like basically accepting it, so now it's just me or truth, right?
Wait, what? I didn't understand what
this
that.
This dash thing I didn't read.
No, like I'm telling you, that is a very well made deck.
But it's too bad
if
he's
Jeremiah
not a dragon
made it,
anymore.
It's a very well made deck.
No, he's still.
Oh, you're talking about the dash.
My turn?
Right there.
Yeah.
Oh,
no,
yeah,
he's still a dragon.
Land, I'm gonna make another clue. I'm gonna pay 2 and sack
doesn't
one of the clues.
Make him
a draw card, he's going to get plus one counter. And we'll play this
I
second
there was
land
a card
making
that
another
that.
Clue. Pass turn.
It just makes him.
Oh, he gets plus one counter.
He's a vampire and a dragon.
This is all I can do at this point.
Yeah, he's only
there's literally
only
nothing
vampire.
Else I can do. I
can't be both.
Seriously, where's the closest Walmart to here?
You go out this way, take a left onto the 75, and then go all the way down.
I have another card.
If you hit Chicken Express, you went too far.
That'd be really bad if he was a dragon and a vampire.
I have a card.
I'm not from here.
Oh, okay. Where are you guys from?
Well, we live in Chelsea, but I'm from Eufaula.
Did you
and
fast
then
turn?
A couple other places. I moved a lot.
Whose turn?
I'm
his
done.
Turn.
Oh, you're done? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I didn't even realize you
yeah,
did
I,
anything.
I played a land, got a
they're
clue, paid 2, stacked a clue.
All of our stupidity on camera. Because I literally did that same thing earlier. I was like, oh, it's my turn, and I'm just sitting here talking.
Oh, he's going to have to edit out.
Everything that we say.
I know, he's gonna have to edit out most of the cursing.
Everything I said. But.
Nah. It'll be fine. Things gonna be fine.
I'm like the only one at this table who's really cursed.
But
I'm a good kid.
Whatever. I'm a good kid too. A quick nudge nudge.
I'm great. Just the way I am. I have zero problem with myself.
Yeah. That's good. That's good though. Like, you don't have any insecurities or anything.
Oh,
that's
no, cool. Believe me, I do, but I don't tell people that.
Okay. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'll swing for seven.
You don't want to, like, share the love, hit her, or hit him.
No,
just me.
Just take it, because I'm probably going
to. I've been in his boat. It's like, really, man? Just me? Why am I targeted? What have I done to you?
Okay.
So, his turn. My turn?
That's
turn.
I'm waiting for those other six to come in.
I'm waiting for one.
I'm trying to clear board.
Okay, so I'm gonna tap these. When I tap her, it lets me bring this out, and it lets me attack too. So at the beginning of each combat, any opponent can sacrifice a creature. And if you do, this taps and it's basically not a creature.
Well, you already went through your beginning of combat.
Oh.
So I can't do
that. Does
that
effect just be ignored then?
Yeah.
Yeah. This turn.
Yeah, this turn. So
the next turn I get some 1/1 counters, you guys. So if you want to start sacrificing, we can just boost him right up.
10.
You know?
12.
I'm going to take 12.
Dang.
Yep, I'm dead first. I told you. Kalia is good.
You don't want to go off or anything?
I'm trying. Well, after she killed all my lands without my Titania on the board, I'm kind of...
See, that's why I moved him first.
Yeah.
Because he told me, he was like, you know, if you don't, and then you pull an Armageddon, he basically told me what to do, and I had that card in my hand. So I was like, awesome, we'll just take him away first.
Yeah. I pretty much told her what to do.
Yeah, he told me how to kill him. That was really nice, by the way. I appreciate that.
Of course. I mean, if you have the right win there, I'm going to let you know that you have the win.
God, I need
like, I play fair.
Well, I feel like you just looked at me and you said that, but I feel like you knew I had it in my hand.
Oh, I had no idea.
I wouldn't mind
really?
Either.
No.
It just means I live.
So I kept looking at it and I was like, maybe they know this is in my hand. Am I being too obvious?
I
have
no idea.
Zero poker face. If I have something good in my hand, I'm like, oh, you guys are screwed.
I have a very bad poker face as well, especially when I'm playing in live
tournaments. You get super excited when you get to play a card that maybe you just got in your deck, and you're like, oh, there it is.
It's when I lose. When I start losing it, you can see it on my face.
Me too. Like, I'll be quiet.
Are you fast turn?
Yeah, I'm already done. I hit him for 12. What else do you
want? I didn't know if you gotta let us know, like, past turn.
Oh, yeah, past turn. You're good.
Draw for turn.
But.
Land. I'm gonna make another clue. I'm gonna pay 3 and play Cultivate. I'm gonna search my library. It's the same thing as this pilgrimage, only get 2 lands, 1 on the tapped, 1 in my hand.
When I lose, I either get like really
boom,
cheesy and I start cracking jokes, or just saying stuff that's kind of mean, but I don't actually mean it, or I just get, if I'm really actually mad about
no
it
one
though,
comes in tap.
I just won't talk.
Amy LeVigor.
Oh, that's right.
In the same way, when I get mad, I'll
talk.
And I get like, so mad.
I mean,
but
she's gonna kill me
next
turn.
I give a look that's like.
Oh, okay, kill me. I mean, why don't you kill him?
No, kill him.
I'll kill
yeah.
you.
Yeah, she'll kill you.
We'll just swap.
Why don't you both kill him and let me go?
Let me go.
Okay, so I'm gonna play my land for turn. Wait.
Unless
see.
He's got a board wipe.
2, 3. Yeah, I have 4 clues now, and then I'm gonna play this Harrow. I'm gonna additional cast. I'm gonna sack this land, and then I'm gonna get 2 basic fours, put them on the battlefield, untapped, and shuffle my library.
He's strong. He needs a board wipe.
There's no 2 mana green board wipe. The only board wipe I have is 9 mana.
Alright, pull it out.
Okay, so I'm gonna get 2 more clues.
Oh yeah, don't forget you can play an additional land too.
It's 5 minutes past close.
I gotta play it.
They won't get mad
yeah,
though.
This card right here.
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Just trying to help you out.
Yeah, we're almost done here. Okay, cool. Wow, I don't have another land. I'm gonna sack this clue and put another counter here. Oh, no, five, please. Draw a card. Go ahead, I scoop. This is literally the only freaking card that was...
You're gonna leave me to die on my own?
Yeah.
I haven't touched you yet.
How quick can I kill you?
No, I scoop. Like, I literally can't win here.
Oh, cool.
You guys...
I'll pass turn.
Yeah, so now they all have to kill you. You're gonna die. And then...
Unless he hits me first, because you never know.
Yeah, go hit her him. First. I can't do anything.
I'm so mad too. I was getting there. I was going. I had the perfect opening hand. I had an Ulama, a Ulamoj.
You so would have got there too if you never would have seen anything with that Armageddon.
Because
I probably would have like tried to pull that with leaving that on the field because I didn't know.
Oh yeah, then all of you guys would have. I would have won.
Yeah.
That game. The only reason I said it because it's the only vibe.
Does that mean those creatures you had on the field there?
I'm dead.
Did those creatures on the field die?
No, they're just... My whole deck is... My whole field and everything is removed from the game. It does not die. Is that how that works, Jeremiah?
What?
If I lose and they're still in the game, all my creatures, they're just removed?
Yeah. Everything you own is removed.
Yeah.
So if they control what you own, it's gone too.
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So if you die, he doesn't get his call again. He doesn't get that... Keep that call again.
Should have kept your mouth shut. Now I'm gonna
die. If he doesn't kill you, I have to kill you, so that'll be out of my face. You know what I mean?
I mean, with the last attack you swing into her, she's gonna have to kill him because she doesn't want that call again.
I'm gonna swing and hit you for five.
Okay.
Hey.
See, now you have one more turn.
Yeah, to find a land and
fast turn.
Maybe
yeah,
still
fast turn.
Do nothing.
Okay.
Play a five drop creature.
Yeah. With what?
Oh, four drop.
Yeah, with what?
Well, the Ur Dragon makes all your dragons one less.
Oh.
Did you not know that?
Yeah.
Colligan costs one less.
I just can't play anything.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, yeah. See, this is what I was talking about. Bark. Had all the right cards, but.
Yeah.
I mean, now I have it, but.
It's too late.
Yeah, it's too late. I mean, I could always cheat. Somehow bring seven lands back.
That works.
Nobody will never know.
Excuse me. I'm sorry, that was very inappropriate of me.
Okay, so I'm hitting you for 12.
I sacrifice a creature.
Oh, yeah, that's...
You gotta let me see that.
Well, going into combat.
It's yours.
Yeah.
Stuff. I'm sacrificing a creature.
Oh.
Yeah, in response to the combat, he's gonna tap... Or in response to going into combat.
Awesome. I'm gonna borrow this, because you don't need it anymore.
Yeah.
All
right.
Not sure if
I don't
you did
know.
That
I'm
because you like me or if you just want to be the one to kill me.
No.
I gotta try to keep you alive.
Because he needs his.
I'm hitting you for six still.
Again.
That's definite.
I need a board clear to win.
No, you just need to swing at her more. She's gonna keep swinging and attacking you. And
yeah, I know.
Because she's not keeping any blockers open. Which you should be keeping blockers up just because he has a flyer. If you just keep attacking him and he don't worry about what he has.
I'm just waiting to pull another strong one of these. He's gonna have to keep sacrificing stuff, and when he's dead, that's gone.
Yeah.
And then his.
She's got too much attack.
See,
on
my thing.
Yeah.
This,
your
this
dude's
is,
big enough to block this guy.
This
and then
is what
you just
I'm.
Keep playing. You can keep getting
oh, yeah,
creatures.
This is what I'm going for. He dies. That's out of my face.
Yeah.
And then he has to keep sacrificing creatures, and boom, 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 bye.
This one's
I know.
And
I
he just dies.
Is it this one?
I think
this
it's great. Even if
it's
I lose.
Good, it's a pretty good plan. He's at. 37, you're at, okay, 33. You guys are about the same.
Even if I lose, I'm still, I'll be okay.
Yeah, but he has so much more mana than you.
That's fine.
Two black.
Hey, is this one mine? Did
that,
I give you a red one? Or?
Yeah, give me a red
two,
one.
That doesn't have to do a lot with me right now. I'm okay.
Seven.
Yeah. Oh, that's the one that whenever it dies, you draw that many cards?
When Mark enters the battlefield, each
but
opponent
yeah.
loses life
loses
equal to the number of vampires
and
you
it's super
control.
Awesome.
You gain
for
equal to that life loss this
you.
Way.
Wow. An
so, you gain four,
you
I lose two, and she loses
turn,
two.
And you target an opponent, and what happens is it doubles their life on whatever they have, and then you play that enchantment
no, just
directly after
yeah.
the instant. And instead of, it says, when a player would gain life, it loses that much life instead. So it's like boom, boom, instant kill.
Destiny, did you take two life?
No, but I will now. I was telling a story about these.
Oh, Beacon of Immortality, and then.
Yep, that's.
No,
the
you have to gain life for you, and it's a sorcery. Beacon of Immortality. It costs 2 white.
It's not a sorcery. It's an instant.
Is Beacon of Immortality instant?
It's an instant, and it's a target player, and that's why it's a good combo, because you play that on an instant and target somebody, and then you use that enchantment directly after it on your turn, and it kills them. It gets them out of your face.
What enchantment? Sanguine Bond?
Are you going to be here tomorrow?
Yeah.
We'll be here tomorrow. I'll bring fun. I'll show you.
So, the card is whenever you gain life, your opponent loses that much life?
It's whenever a player.
Just say I'm swinging you for 10.
Okay.
Whatever.
What?
Does that have haste?
It's whenever a player.
Does your little dude have haste?
Oh no.
Oh, awesome. Six. See, you're great.
I mean, I'm trying to keep everything fair. You're at 33. You're at 33 minus whatever that is.
She had 11 on that dice.
She had 13
She's
on that dice.
Six, so.
Oh no, because you lost 2 life. Okay.
Okay. So.
5. Should be at 5.
Yeah,
25.
Okay, cool.
Best turn.
Does she have enough to kill you? I don't think.
Hi, dude.
Yeah.
All right, see,
I'll
you,
see
Lance.
You later, Lance.
Have a good night. I gotta wait for Chris to come pick me up. I gotta go sort cards tonight. Hey, look. Another version of the thing I killed earlier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you going to respond to her going into combat?
Who's she attacking? She hasn't said anything.
Oh, yeah. Well, no. First, it's at beginning of combat. She doesn't even have to declare attackers yet.
I'm attacking you.
Or I assume... Before you declare attackers, the thing is, before she declares attackers or anything, as she goes into combat, you have to do this trigger or else it won't work. So he's tapped, he gets another counter, he cannot attack. These two are attacking him.
I'm attacking you for 6. I gotta get you out of here so I get that one card out of here. He's relying on that a lot.
Yeah, because this is the only card that he can play at this point.
Exactly.
Well, do you have a hand? Oh no, you just played your Bloodline Keeper, huh?
And the thing about it is next time I do that.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Good.
She killed
I'm doing so good.
She utter ended my Titania before Trouble Games.
Micah's
smart.
Yeah.
He told me to.
Yeah, smart.
I mean, he explained it to me, but I don't think he knew I had it in my hand when he said that.
Sure.
So I was like, oh, thanks for the tip.
Yeah.
I thought it was
you
nice.
You played yourself.
I see, like, yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Trying to make sure everybody's playing a fun game.
I'm having
a great
time.
Now I got 4.
Now I got 4 mana. Now you can die next turn before you even get to play a dragon.
I don't know what thing I need.
Was she able to get a dragon back with Bladewing?
No. She's playing. I know, right?
I love this, though. He keeps sacrificing creatures because he wants to kill him before I do.
No, he's keeping him alive because he has his Culligan.
Oh, sure.
He wants a board wipe.
Yeah.
Let's see if he can get to it in time.
Not...
Hit you for 8.
Okay. 17. So, this is just out of the way. Brings this down to 17. You might win, but the important thing is I'll probably take you out. So I took 2 out, and then he just won.
Fast turn.
I took 2
Maybe
out, but
you should kill him instead.
You guys really shouldn't have killed me. I'm the only person who could probably do it. Well, no, she did the right thing, because she was ahead of me.
Yeah, no, your best option is to take him out. Because I can't play anything. He's kicking your butt while you're...
Hey, which side looks better? This side or the foily side? Which side do you think looks better?
Okay, so... I'm going to tap one.
It doesn't look cool as fuck.
Okay.
I think,
fudge.
You guys
got
to pay attention to make sure
better.
I'm doing this right.
I'll
so I'm going to tap one,
mm-hmm.
And then...
Now that to make
I'm
a red and a white.
Yep, a red and a white. And then I'm tapping both the white, like that one and this one, and then this one. Let's play this. You're my target. You have to sacrifice an attacking creature.
Oh, you're doing this at instant speed?
Yes.
Do you have mana open?
I just did that, yeah. What do you mean?
Did you go to your turn, or did you...
Yes, it's my turn.
You can't do that until...
It's instant. I can play whatever I want.
No. Has to happen. There has to be an attacking creature. You guys went out of combat. There's no attacking or block attacking creature anymore.
You're lucky.
Save it. It has storm as well, so if he has any more creatures attacking with, you can he can cast a spell, you play that, he has to sack two attacking creatures. Or however many spells.
You guys know what I need. It's coming for you. Better hope you get a counter, buddy.
Buddy? And I guess you can run mana tithe. Which side do you think looks better?
I think it looks better in my deck.
Dude, can you just go get the tokens from up there? They have them. I need this one for my pilot.
Okay, so entering combat phase. I'm about to take you out, bro.
Sacrifice the dragon.
Actually, it doesn't matter, honestly.
Yeah,
actually,
I'm not sacrificing nothing.
Yeah, I mean, you sack it. The only thing, it helps her because she makes that bigger. Just don't sack it. Just let it.
I can't let that get any bigger.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm dead.
Bye.
That was a good game.
Yeah. It's not over yet.
It's over. You do not
we'll
get
be
your
here again tomorrow,
back.
Will you?
Hmm?
Play
you're
again?
Not, you don't
yeah,
have a call again anymore. Because he died.
What are you talking about?
You don't have a call again anymore because he died. He owned the call again. It dissipates from play because he left the game.
Oh, yeah.
Everything he owns
back.
Leaves the game. So, say if you guys had a... Yeah, since you control something he did, but she killed him, you do not have that anymore because everything he owned left the game.
This is where it gets fun, you guys.
Sure, Kali is the funnest commander in the world.
I'm having a great time.
I can see that. As you can see, none of us are, though. It was a fun
this
game.
This is kind of like hers, except doesn't
you should play
attack
Ravages
it.
Of War. You should play Ravages of War, too.
3, 4, 5. Play.
Butcher of Malakur.
Tap, equipped.
Yep. That's pretty good. And it has flying, so you can block.
Ooh.
You can block the Kalia.
Or you can sacrifice it and not take 8.
Or, are we forgetting?
He's not attacking it. But...
He attacks
yeah.
with it, it's gone.
Yeah, that's if he attacks with it.
But
and then you have to sack a creature.
I'm not
sure. Smash turn.
Sure.
But I'm all good.
It doesn't work on blockers, so if you attack with literally anything here, I'm pretty sure you'll sack. I'm pretty sure you're gonna sack Kalia because you can just recast it. You don't sack the Desecration Doom because that's a good card. I think you just take 8 next turn and then block the Blade Wing. Oh no, I just saw it's on top of her library. You lose. Or no, you don't
so
lose.
So, how
yet.
Would I do this?
Pay 2. Oh, you don't have 2 black. Can't do it. Because you have to cast it for the first target, and then every target after you add that much. You have to pay that much.
Okay, got you.
Yeah, but you do not have the mana to do that at the moment, because you need 2 black.
Man, you're lucky, dude.
I have a dice bag.
I should probably use that, though, right?
You want to substitute a dice for him? Because I actually got to go.
I mean, why not?
You want to substitute for him? Because I
got
to go.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Which one is hers? Oh, this?
Yeah, I was like, yeah, that's mine.
4. So should I do that, or should I save that other thing I was going to play earlier?
See, let me just look at your hand.
Okay.
All right, it's good playing with you guys. See you later.
See ya.
Peace out, fam. Hold on, gang stuff.
Yeah, I'll be back to get my revenge.
I mean, you just don't really... Yeah, you can do that. I mean, that seems like the best play there.
Oh, yeah, Jordan, we can trade these tomorrow. Oh,
I bet. Where do you put my,
Right there.
Morning, baby.
That's not mine. Oh,
yeah.
That's not mine. I'm probably gonna build it at some point because someone's a lot of fun. How much is it?
Super cheap besides the dungeons. It's like, I think all the rituals are like a couple, like $5 or $4 a piece. We're all in Gothic Legend. Gothic Legend is a player color.
That's done?
Well, almost. They're still playing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're
okay.
Pretty much like.
So.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tap one to tap this to add a white and a red, and then I'm gonna tap the white and the red, and then this white and this black, which is equal to 4, and I'm gonna target that.
My enchantment. Okay.
Yeah, and since it's my main phase, if I cast a spell during my main phase, you may exile up to one other target artifact or enchantment. It does say that.
Okay.
I got rid of his artifacts.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Both of them. Because I did it during my main phase, which let me exile another one.
That's pretty good.
Those are exiled, by the way, right? Not in your graveyard. Okay. And then...
Just with that?
For 8.
I mean, okay, I was about to say you block it. And then
if
whatever.
He dies and it makes me sack a creature, I'm leaving that open to sack instead of her. Because I can always draw another demon, angel, or dragon. So
exactly.
I'd rather sack that than her. Yep.
This does not seem fun for you. Especially since I saw the top card of your library.
Is it good?
Depends on what you mean by good. It's usable. It's use, not really useful, but it's usable.
Black, white, red, chat.
I forgot you had the audio thing on most of the game.
Sorry. You're gonna have to edit probably a lot of that out.
Why? Just like,
strong language, not suitable for children.
That's
gonna be
a problem.
Yeah. Sorry.
We didn't even think about it until like, until
yeah.
It was too late.
So it was like mid game, and I was like, oh my god.
You might hear us talking about like, oh wait.
I'm gonna swing.
Oh, you have Edgar. Is that haste?
Yeah, it has haste.
Oh,
and first strike. And since I'm attacking with Edgar, he gets 1/1 counter.
Yep, they both do. Or is it each other? Nope, they both do.
I do?
Yeah, it's on each vampire you control, not each other.
Can I borrow that? So that's a 5/5?
Yep, so a 6/5
six
and a 5/5.
And I'm going to swing for
11. Let me see what you got. Well, I mean, you got the actual thing here. Let me see what's on top of your library.
Oh, I've played a no. Yep. What are you at?
I'm at 6 life.
So where's he at?
He's
20,
still
31?
At 31.
So with everything. Are you gonna do the combat thing beforehand?
Hmm?
Are you gonna do the combat thing beforehand? Before the combat step?
Yeah, I plan on swinging with everything and
yes.
Then
just
pulling
hold,
that.
Yeah, just hold it until.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, just swing it.
I mean, you have the game locked too.
8, 9, 10, 11,
12, 13, 14. Okay.
Oh, yeah, before that. And then now you have to sacrifice a creature before even combat, dude. So this guy gets countered, these guys are untapped. You have to sack a creature from Butcher Malakir's trigger. So, and this is your choice on what to sack and what not to sack. I feel like you just sack Kalia.
Why?
Because these guys are bigger. And, you just sack Kalia, these guys are bigger, you swing in with a 4/4.
She'll just cost double to cast,
she'll
right?
Cost
she costs 6 now.
Yeah, 6.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then just swing.
No, she would cost 8, because she has that one colorless. right?
She costs 6. Oh, 2 plus here. 4 is 6. She only costs 2 colorless more every time.
Okay.
Like mine right now, Edgar, he costs 8.
Yeah. No, you can. That's it.
Which I have 8.
So, I mean, let's see. What's going on?
Okay, I'm still swinging for 4, though.
Yeah.
Swing for 4.
You still have... Yeah, you have...
I don't know. This game is super close.
He'll probably win.
My turn?
I don't know. It's possible.
My turn?
Yes.
You swing for 4.
Yep.
11.
You're at 27.
Okay, untapping everything.
No, that's... I mean... I think he's just gonna kill... You guys are pretty much gonna go back to the no board state. Because of that card he just drew.
Nah.
That... No.
Okay, I'm gonna tap 2 black. Non-artifact creature.
I'm gonna kill it.
I'm gonna kill that.
Whatever. Touchback.
Oh, that's Chris. I think.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Don't have enough. So I am going to fast turn.
So now you just can't attack into him. Oh, you know what his second ability does, right?
A dragon creature gets a, like, if you play a black and a red, you can put a 1-1 counter.
It's not counter, it's just until end turn. Counter is impulse on impulse 1 or 2 totally different things, because if it says until end of turn, then it dissipates, but if it's just a counter, then it stays.
Okay.
Counters are static, impulse 1, it'll say until end of turn, or if it's a static ability, it'll be on the creature, so it won't give them the counters, but if the creature dies.
You in? Untap everything.
He's gonna pull a hair out of his ass and win, and it's gonna make me mad.
This game's 2 life?
It's gonna make me mad. It's like I can't win against him.
Okay,
maybe
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Keep on keeping on, you know?
I'm tapping everything for 8.
Yep.
Bring Edgar out.
I forgot he has Edgar. That's pretty good.
Alright. I'm swinging for everything. That's gonna give him another 1-1 counter.
Yep. 1, tap that, gives me 2.
You cast 1 spell this turn.
Tap, swinging for everything. Playing that, sacrifice 1 of your attacking creatures.
2, storm count.
Yeah, sacrifice 2 of your creatures.
Target player sacrifices attacking creature, an attacking creature.
Yeah, but look at
storm.
Storm, when you cast this spell, copy it for each spell cast before this turn.
Yep. You cast Edgar Markov, which is 1 spell, so she's going to copy it once. So she's going to have 2 copies of Wings Shards.
So, sacrifice your creatures, please.
Oh, that's full of shit.
Yep.
When you cast this spell, copy it for each spell cast before this. It's
everything in magic is a spell.
This turn.
Yeah, well, except for lands. Can't cast lands.
Well, you know what I mean.
I mean, there's cards like Atali and stuff that say cast the top card of exile top card.
And I'm gonna attack you for 4.
Okay.
Yeah, see, I told you that deck is just super OP. A lot of people are gonna go for you at the very beginning because of Kali. They're not even gonna see the rest of the deck. They're gonna see Kali and they're gonna target you at the beginning. That's gonna be most people.
You swear?
I don't go out from the target unless there is a real big problem, you know? And at that point, I just didn't have enough responses for that.
So in other words, my first hand, even though I didn't mulligan, still wasn't that bad.
Yeah. You went off still. You won with 1 lander and missed a land jump. It was pretty good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I put some here, but if it's similar to this, you get the one more counter.
Yes,
tap one. Okay. Fast turn.
How much mana do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can recast Edgar.
Yeah, but I'm going to cast it with this. I have to pay one to get the 1-1 counter so I can get a 6 counter when I attack with it and kill it.
Alright.
That's my map. If I don't one-shot, she's going to one-shot me.
Yeah.
Come on, give me something.
Two blacks.
Mm-hmm. Play the Solemn.
No.
That'll get you a black.
Because I just got that.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I'm waiting.
You can do it on this, hoping you get like.
Oh, see, the thing is, I'm not going to use that on me.
Yeah, true. I mean, it's, you can shuffle and like, oh, hey, here's a boom, giant creature.
Yeah.
Just
possibly.
Because it can happen to him too, though. It's all.
You don't want me to draw a big creature.
So we just hope.
No, it's not like you gotta draw, it's gonna come to the battlefield.
Oh.
It's gonna just straight up ETB, boom.
Oh, that's nice.
Yep.
Got some good cards over there.
You know it. Yeah, we'll just swing for 4 and pass.
Alright.
How many cards do you have?
6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, cool.
You end it?
Mm hmm.
You draw. Garbage. No, I'm kind of scared it is. I'm going to
tap all my land.
Go.
Tap 2.
Swing for 5.
Tap this.
Chaos Orb. Shuffle into your library. You shuffle the permanent into your library, and then you reveal, after you shuffle, someone cuts, you reveal a top card library. If it's a permanent, you put it on the battlefield. If it's not, you keep it on top. And then you can choose to put Edgar Markov back into your command zone, or you can shuffle him back into your library. Which, the best idea is putting him back in your command zone. So he's...
That's what I do. If it's a permanent card, he or she...
Yep. So just start, just shuffle your library.
Alright.
Just start shuffling it. I don't know. Yeah.
It can go either way.
Yeah.
I just figured it'd be easier to use it on him to get his commander out of my way, so next time you want to spring it out of Kofner.
Yep. That's the play.
That was my idea.
Is that Bloodstained Mire I just saw?
Mm-hmm.
Old school Onslaught Bloodstained Mire.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I convinced him to buy that last time we were here. I was like, oh, check out this card. And then he read it, and he was like, yeah.
Like I said, it's not my best on him.
Oh, that is a fetch. Fetches are in literally every format. Those are the best lands you can get because it filters through or it cycles through your deck. It cuts down cards in your deck so you can take a land out so you're not drawing as many lands. So you're just drawing straight fire and just, yeah, it's really good. And you only need to pay a life. You can get a shock land.
Are you trying to see how this ends? Is that
what? No, yeah, you won.
She hasn't won yet.
She's close.
Pass?
She literally just has removal on removal on removal.
Do you pass?
Well,
he has to still resolve his spell.
Now, does he just have 2 counters? Or
no, he still, you pass him once, twice. This is the second time you pass him, right? Yeah.
Third.
Okay, this third?
This is the third time that has been put back in his command zone.
This is the third time, yes.
Yeah, this is the third time he gets back. He hasn't passed him. He only passed him twice.
Yeah.
So now we're going to talk about your library. And five note goes in the field.
As long as he enters the battlefield, choose an inventory path. Vampires, of course, each of those creatures you control with a chosen type and a battlefield with a 1-1 counter on them.
Yep. So that means...
So do you pass now? Since you can't do anything?
That seems bad for you. I mean,
fast
that does.
What
on top of that library is, it seems bad.
Fast turn.
Hey, John. Where's Jeremiah at?
left?
Yeah, he, oh yeah, he did, huh?
That's a good battle, Wolf. So would that have three counters on it?
No, two.
Just two? Because he didn't die.
Huh?
He didn't die.
No, he... You're putting back a command zone, though. Hmm. So, well, what happens is if he casts him... So after you cast him the first time, he has one. Then he'll go back.
Mm-hmm.
Then you cast him the second time, down here. Then he'll go back. Did you cast him twice or three times?
Yeah, I would do three.
Yeah,
it would cost me 12.
That deck
okay,
is...
Okay, so here's my idea. I'm going to use that.
Yep. Get your black.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And then I'm going to use that next turn.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, awesome.
Yeah, that's exactly...
That sounded really good to me, too. So,
that's
tap,
why
tap, cost 4, like that. Boom. Search my land. Search my deck for a basic land card.
Yeah, get a block. You just get
comes
a block
on the battlefield, tapped. Oh, and when it dies, I draw a card. Awesome, and it was only two away, huh? What do you know?
This deck is really good, I told you.
So.
But people are gonna try and shut you out.
Can you shuffle that part for me?
That's good, but it hasn't won yet.
No, it hasn't. But, I mean,
yeah, it hasn't won yet.
Don't count your blessings.
I'll say a few tricks.
How do you count blessings?
You know what I mean. It's a.
I'm
like,
sorry,
I
outland her right now. I just need to draw.
So far, he's had three bad blessings.
I guess
you can count them.
Yeah, it was a rhetorical joke.
Four times charm.
Third times a charm. Is what it's supposed
you
to
know,
be.
Just play Rainbow Six Siege. You don't even need to play this game anymore. Okay, don't play Rainbow Six Siege. You guys will die.
Yeah, huh? I know.
Have you played Rainbow Six Siege?
No.
I'll shuffle the rest of this in here. Have you
played?
I played
the old Rainbow Six Siege.
It's Rainbow Six Siege is so cool, dude. It's so much fun. Do you have PS4?
No,
not yet.
Oh, okay.
Still have PS3.
Oh, okay, cool.
I don't like the fact
that
I downloaded my games to the freaking thing.
Hey, it's trust me, because discs they scratch up super easily. If you have a digital copy, you'll never lose it. You'll never have to go clean the disc or anything like that.
So I can use this just for this, but if there's more than one, then I have to pay that as well. Awesome. Okay.
Are you fast turning?
Hmm? Yeah, I think so. Because
wait,
don't.
Yeah, and swing for 4.
You're gonna swing for 4?
Yeah. And then I'll pass.
6-2.
Do you have enough to recast your commander? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you play a land, you will.
What are you doing, Maya? I thought you left.
You might win this, but you might not.
Okay, I'm gonna...
I'm such a happy camper if I do about you.
Tap
don't really
one,
know how
play.
I did that.
I'm gonna tap another.
Top.
Allows me to look at the top 3 cards in my deck. And then put them back
but
in any order.
It, it's like, I get why people hate it.
Yeah.
I would hate it too. I'd be like, what the hell?
Yeah,
two. Because
some of it's just crazy, ridiculous, stupid, but
three.
Awesome. You know what I mean? Stupid for other people, awesome for me.
Yeah, all you gotta do, like, build, keep this deck, but build a less powerful deck just in case people, because some people just won't play against
yeah.
it. Like 100%. Play a better power deck, because some people don't even like playing against my mono green deck. Because it's just like, I'm just going to do a bunch of different stuff. And then, because they can't really respond to it unless they have counter spells or kill spells. And sometimes
yeah, that's what I was worried about.
Yeah, but like, because
I heard that some people will be like, oh, you're playing with Polyinfect.
Mm-hmm.
Same with an Infect deck
mm-hmm.
for like standard and stuff. Oh, you're playing with an Infect deck? No thanks.
Yeah, well, I mean, in tournaments, you can't say no thanks. Or you can concede, but you lose, and if you concede.
What I'm hearing is.
Alright. Now I'm gonna tap it.
I can shorten
draw
this
the top
and turn
card.
It into a brawl deck.
Are you listening?
Yes.
I'm gonna tap this now. Let me draw the top card of my deck. Now I have to put this on the top.
Yep.
Okay?
That's good. That's good.
You
good
have
stuff.
No idea. I'm gonna tap 2, 4, 5, and 6. Play that. When Pyra enters the battlefield, destroy target creature and opponent controls. That one. Now, each one of my creatures get a plus 1/1 counter.
Mm-hmm.
Let me borrow this.
Oh, yeah, no, this is exile, by the way.
Because
whenever a creature would die, it's exile. The best way to tell that's exile, put it under your graveyard sideways. That's what I usually do.
Since this is a vampire, it gets another counter because of this. I'm going to swing for 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on.
Hmm?
Walk.
Walk.
She's going to die. She's going to draw a card.
Still going? Damn.
We're almost done here.
Yeah.
She's at 6. He's at 22.
Oh, wow.
And he has the board state at the moment.
Yeah.
Pretty close game.
Okay. So.
You go on tap for the lands?
Is it my turn now?
Yeah, well, she draws from Solid
Dying.
Fast,
yeah.
And
then fast
she draws.
Yeah. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is wow. Okay. So.
You do need one more black to play both.
Yeah, I know.
But I mean.
And then I got that too.
Yeah.
Last draw, so.
That's pretty good.
But this one's pretty cheap, so we'll go ahead and do this one first. And then see what happens from there.
Wait. Just to try and get this as
cheating
fast as possible.
Here.
No, I'm trying to help her.
Yeah.
She's not.
Yeah, that's called cheating.
Fighting two people.
I'm Joe.
First
yeah.
I was fighting.
Yeah.
This is my
yeah.
best bet, I think.
I mean, you can do the black sun for 3. If you only take
first
3 next turn,
the
then kill
too,
it next
right.
turn with a Terminate.
She's not gonna have a next turn.
Well, if that gets that thing gets minus three for counters, it goes it's a 3/3. Can you make it bigger than a 6/6 by this turn? Because you have a 10/6 top on top of your library.
Well,
you don't have enough mana.
I still have that creature, and I still have that creature.
Well, the thing is if she blacks in Zenith, she's gonna kill this creature, put 3 minus counters on here, it's only gonna be a 3/3. You're gonna attack her for 3, she's gonna kill it next turn. She knows what your next draw is, so you won't have a response.
Let's do it.
Did you just say I was
gonna? I still have
do?
One more card.
Okay. Just use this for 3.
Okay.
It's gonna shuffle back into your library after it resolves.
And X is just like 1?
Well, yeah, 1, 2, 3. So you have. Okay, look. 2 black to cast it, the 3 mana to X.
And what am I playing? Just this?
Yes.
Black does X here. Mean 3?
Yes. All your creatures get -3/-3 counters. Your Metallic Mimic dies, it gets exiled instead. Because of your other patron. Oh, wait, is that whenever a creature. Oh, it's only for opponents. Okay. So he has a -1/-1 counter now. Or 3 -1 counters. So the +1/+1s, I think. Yeah, so he's a 3/3. Put 1. Yeah. Yeah, keep 1 on him so you know he's a 3/3.
Yeah, I know it's a 3/3.
Alright, well. You have to represent board state.
You
can cut that if you want.
You ain't gonna summon no monsters yet? Here, there's a monster for you. All this trickery needs to end.
She's got a whole hand.
No, I got
2
more tricks.
Yeah, she just has a whole hand of just like fire.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I passed turn, by the way.
Do you? I
am not keeping the bag on yet. I've noticed this seems like 30 pounds.
I hate how cocky
this
is. Tap,
summon, look at the top 3 in my cards.
Yep, pay 1 to do that. Pay 1 to do it. Yeah.
You're a good guy making sure I ain't getting gypped.
I'm trying to make sure he doesn't get gypped either.
I'll leave it the same.
Okay.
Tap it. Yep. Draw. Put it back. 2 blacks plus 1. One, 2, 4, 5, 6. Yep.
Was What's that do?
Flying.
Okay, cool.
That's kind of cool, I guess.
I swing for three.
Okay.
You're at three.
Fast turn.
Now I think you lose.
Who?
You.
Maybe.
I don't think you...
We'll just see. Okay.
Did she summon a creature?
So, first of all...
Even if she summons a creature, she can still kill her. She's at three.
I'm going to tap this.
Oh yeah, no, you're dead.
What?
Well, okay, wait. Do
I'm not
doing?
Dead yet. I got three left. What you talking about?
Okay.
That's red and a white.
Something like that.
Just destroy a target creature. It can't be regenerated.
No, you're gonna do it with the rest of the three mana. I don't understand why you tap these.
I had to tap one to use this.
Yeah, why?
And then tap it to get a red and a white.
It would have been cheaper to go the other way.
It's a red and a
because
black.
I'm going to end up using these. I'm not done yet. Y'all got to let me finish.
Sure.
This is a process.
You should.
Okay. And then I'm going to bring this out.
Two taps. Destroy it.
That's a coalition relic.
What?
And that doesn't... save you at this
that,
point.
That's not going to do anything. I thought that was going to be like a monster to
you
block.
You tap this as well.
This doesn't cost anything.
Cost three.
Yeah,
cost
okay,
three.
But then I can tap it and get another one. Point is, there could have been something there. Whatever. Are we done? Do you win? Yay. Yay for you.
And that's magic. Okay.
Wow.
Peace out, guys.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting that's there.
That would have been nice.
That yeah.